Yeah, thanks for that. Let me just begin by saying that I think, you know, what Sarah was saying is extremely important, that it really cannot be business as usual anymore, because the intensity and frequency of shocks and crisis is going to increase. This is one of our really major concerns, and it really impacts the poorest and vulnerable countries and the poorest and vulnerable in countries the most.